Hey everyone, Ty here, bringing you another miscreated video. It has been some time since my last video, and I do apologize for that. I haven't really been all too active in the game recently, and in my personal life I've been very busy with Millennium Exile and, well, just life in general. Now, for this video, a few of my friends and myself decided to jump into a different server. That server being, if you go to the All section, the AUNZ Outback Gamers. It is a whitelisted server, and as the name would suggest, it's primarily focused towards the Australian community. The server does have a bit of a low pop at the moment, but that's mainly because they've only just started their whitelisting rule. This is, of course, in an attempt to stop the hackers from ruining the game for everybody and the likes. Now, the server is very unique in that it actually comes with some very, very interesting rules. The biggest of which includes the map. Now, the map itself has been segregated into two zones, the survival zone and the PvE zone. The PvE zone is obviously, as the name would imply, it is for PvE only. So the only shots that you would be taking at things would be mutants and deer and various animals. But there is no PvP aspects to be taken in those zones. So it's a great place for those of you who want to roleplay and not have to worry about getting just your essential rations. However, for the more hardcore players and the more experienced people in Miscreated, you might find the PvP zone or the survival zone more interesting and more to your tastes. Out there, anything goes. That includes killing to your heart's content. Another interesting rule for the server includes the base building mechanics. You can't actually base build anywhere on this server. That includes on top of buildings. However, the admin has asked that you not build in towns without without permission or approval. But this is the Miscreated map, and there's plenty of places to build outside of the towns. There's plenty of little barns and shacks and caves and whatnot. All sorts of goodies for you to explore and to build onto. This really gives you a chance to show your creativity. However, in the interest of balancing the gameplay and for everyone's experiences, there are a few other rules. Now, I won't go into all of them here, because if you are interested in this server, you can go to the website and look it up yourself when you go to apply to be whitelisted. However, for the sake of this video, it's probably handy to point out that another rule is that in your base, you can only have one vehicle and one tent. That's so that everyone has a chance to share things around and no one's really just hoarding them. That way, the earlier whitelisted players don't just monopolize all of the cars and all of the tents, making it a little bit more fair of an experience for everybody, seeing how base raiding isn't allowed. Oh, that's right, did I not mention that? Base raiding is not allowed on this server. Now, whether you like that or dislike that, that's up to you. If you dislike that, then, I mean, like, maybe this server's not for you. However, I personally find that this server is just unique enough to stand out, and I really hope to see the pop exploding soon. In fact, I anticipate it. I predict that this server is going to get big very quickly. In this video, it's myself, Dan, and Wayne. We have banded together to all find our own individual vehicles, as we will be building away from one another in our own individual bases. So, the following just a sample of clips of some of the extreme misfortune we had on this server while trying to acquire a vehicle each. It was frustrating to say the least, but I hope you enjoy.
I have to go from the back. We have to transfer wheels.
I swear to God, if you fuck up if you fuck up our vehicle, you're gonna die.
I'm gonna die and lose all the free gear I got from the community box.
Nope.
Here we go.
Do a barrel roll!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
It's coming back, it's coming back.
Uh-huh.
It's coming back.
Uh-huh.
It's
all right. Yep.
It's coming back.
Yep, yep. It's come back, isn't it?
It was.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, Wayne, just giving you an update. Dan flipped the truck.
Yeah, super cool.
I do greatly apologize. I probably shouldn't.
I killed him. I followed through with my fucking threat and I told him. I said, anything happens to this fucking truck, I'll kill you. Actually, I gave him more than that chance because I said, if you fucking get in that truck, I'll kill you. And I didn't kill him. He's like, no, it'll be fine. Trust me, just watch. So I held off on the shot. I watched him. I'm actually recording this because I knew he'd fuck it up. That's how much faith I had in Dan's ability here. I knew he'd fuck it up, so I recorded this.
Well, it's the game's ability.
No. It is. I knew this would happen. You never fucking listen to people that fucking... you never listen to people.
I'm requesting assistance somewhere. Right?
Oh, yeah, in the survival zone. GG.
He won't be able to do anything about it.
Nor should he. It's tough titties. We had a fucking member of our team that was dumb enough to fucking ram a bus with a truck in a ditch and assume it was all going to go smoothly.
I'm bouncing it. Oh, I almost got...
What the fuck are you doing, Wayne?
I'm gonna get this, man. It's no different to fucking...
Look at Dan. Look at Dan is taking a fucking nap. Hey, cunt!
Huh?
I'm just looking at you having a little fucking nappy naps in the air there. Hey, you little cunt, what happened? Someone shoot you in the head? You want a soda? I got your soda. Wait. Oh, that was delicious. Sorry, Dan, I drank your soda. Wayne.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get this fucker.
How come I can't view the inventory of the car?
Because it's on its roof.
Cunt. What's happening?
I don't know, what is happening?
I don't know, Wayne, what are you doing?
I can't see anything, I'm stuck under the fucking thing.
Oh my god!
What are you doing?
You're bouncing, the fucking truck's bouncing. Dan's sleeping.
Oh dear.
Fuck, did I crash?
My game crashed.
My game crashed too.
Oh no.
Oh no, what's going on? I hate you, Dan.
I hate myself at this point. I managed to get the bus stuck and fuck up the truck.
I think I might have saved it, man. It was bouncing like crazy and then my game just froze.
Or
it's still frozen.
Busted.
Yeah, you're gonna have to close it so I can come back in.
A little bit when he was nudging it. And then... Oh!
Oh.
Holy fuck!
That's like a big explosion.
Ah!
And the truck blew up.
Ah, the truck is fucked.
Okay, am I dead?
No, you are alive. You logged in just after the explosion. It happened right in front of me. The bus is on fire, run!
Oh,
get away from the bus!
Alright, well, the good news is...
Fuck you, Dan, there is no good news.
Two new vehicles can spawn.
I fucking hate you, Dan.
I hate myself at this point, right?
Cunt, I hope... I hope...
You need to salt the wound, alright?
Cunt, I hope you get syphilis.
Alright, well, I guess while you're waiting... Oh, no, the bike's gone!
Oh, not the fucking bike! Dan, you fucked... cunt.
The bus is still fucking there, what the fuck?
I don't know.
Repair it.
No, I'm not going near that! I think it's already destroyed, isn't it? I don't know what's going on. Okay.
One of the buses is missing.
Yep. Just some drink and that's it. And that platform's one go.
Yeah, so it doesn't look like they're filling it up anymore.
They might not have had the time.
Rags. Really? Pull up the rags? They're just switching. Oh no!
What?
What the fuck?
What happened? Oh! Holy fuck! I can't believe that just happened! Wow, this guy's gone to a lot of effort to secure his base, considering there's not supposed to be any raiding.
No, we have to go farm the cunt again, start all over again, and then fucking lose it to the same bullshit that keeps happening. Oh, it just makes me want to fucking smash my face on the desk. Well, you know what's going to have to do.
What's that?
Take that community bus and blow the cunt up while I look for another car. There you can fight that group.
I don't want one. Are you supposed to be driving with your feet? I mean, like, legitimately steering the bus with your feet.
Awesome.
Ow! Ow!
Oh god. Oh no.
What are you doing to me?
He's stuck in the wheels.
Oh, that brute was right there too. Careful now. Oh, this is looking dangerous. Oh, fucking like a boss.
Alright, then we're gonna go check out Sultan. There's a possible sword there.
Say what you will about your driving method. They work. Ah. He doesn't want to move. Bye! I think he just wanted to lift.
I think every vehicle is bugged at the moment.
I think your face is bugged at the moment.
Well, that's the second vehicle we're now in, and mutants are just like, whatever.
Oh, well, the buses. I mean, like, it's not exactly a top speed when we nudged into it. Is this a good time to tell you that this is exactly where we've been stuck in buses before? Not me and you, but this bend is the bus killer.
Yeah, not when I'm on the drive. Oh dear.
Yeah?
Go take my back wheels off.
Okay. Yeah, no, I see what the issue is. You're on the bins. The wheels.
Let's go.
Yeah, okay. Bye-bye, boss!
Was me. Didn't happen. Never seen it before.
Ah, look, I am recording this. What do you got there, Wayne? You got yourself a biggie! He's a chicken! Hey, chicken!
Oh! What the? Where the? Wank! What the fuck?
Look at this world though, mate. Look at it. You can do a nature documentary on it.
A documentary on that.
Oh, and here we have the native mutant, currently sleeping in its natural habitat. These mutants have been known to fall asleep in the middle of the road with bullets in their head.
Oh, it's not quite, it's, I suppose it's a bike, yeah, it's working. Jump aboard.
Oh, this isn't going to end well. Hang on, I gotta figure out how to do this again. Alright, you ready? Hang on, don't ride!
I'm not!
Yeah.
Are you on there?
I'm on.
Okay, fair enough. Not for me, you're not.
Oh, I'm on.
Let me get on the straight road so I can get through this shit.
Just got me little legs wrapped around your broad chest. Here, let me just wrap it. Oh, there we go. That's much better. Can you see? Can you see much?
You are not on the fucking bike.
Oh, but I am.
You're like...
I very much am.
No.
Yeah, let me just scooch around. There we go. Hey, I'll just... Can you pull over? Can you pull over just for a sec? Just for a sec. Just scooch. Just one sec. One sec. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, don't. Just. Ah, oh, that's better. I've got my little legs around your waist.
Raindrops are falling on my head. Oh, my fucking god, this just game. Like the guy's feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head.
Dear.
They keep falling. So I just did me some talking to the sun.
And I said I didn't like the way. Cool. Roofs. Look how pristine that bass is. Look at it.
You realize that motherfucker's playing fucking Bridal Club?
Yeah, I'm just saying. I'm just admiring the architecture. I mean, that is a pretty well put together bass. You're going the wrong way. You're going away from the bass.
Oh, yeah. I'm not in the Bridal Club or Saddle Club, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, this My Little Pony, but that's beside the point.
Like, this guy's hoping that they're putting horses in there so he can fucking have a couple of horses to ride around on.
This thing's kicking up some dirt.
Well, we do have one front wheel dragon.
Trying to kiss me,